Connor Muddle, 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub-49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Come on. Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Shut up on your knees!
What are we gonna do? We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I say!
Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
How we'd have to spend the night freezing my nuts off.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... I got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Stay sharp.
Shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
I think Oliver likes you.
Please don't move.
Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Hearing check. Please don't move. Thank you. Please don't move.
I'm sorry. Oh, my God, I'm so sorry. I was
sure. Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here.
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Baby. Will they die because of us?
No. No, of course not.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death. Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you. We spill will be on our hands. Cover me.
Move till it's over, okay?
A lot of our people. We gotta move faster or we'll never reach the camp. Signal. Follow me!
In position. On my signal. Stand by. For Jericho! Roll.